was at it. You know it must have took them like 5 years straight up to make that rise you in. Working the design, pulling tape for the details, chroming the shit out of everything. Man, they chrome freaks. Speaking of which, I knew this dude who tried to chrome his dick. Well, that's a story for another time. Cooking up the hydros, reinforcing the frame so it don't crank or tweak. Man, all the gears, all that cheese, and we just boosted that motherfucker in a minute. Imagine what we could have achieved if it didn't all go wrong. Man, we could have been a movement. We could have had a hashtag and everything.
Gotta worry about lowriders no more unless you trying to drop some of that hard-earned bread with your boy LD, though. Hey, y'all got homies coming? Sound like it's a gang of niggas out here. Oh shit, it's the Vagos, they riding on us. Protect the whips, man, go on. I left a pot on the stove.
Hold off these essays. Oh, and pretend you don't know.
Get back, I see them there. Ow! No! They coming from the east.
essays and pretend you don't know them.